So slashed and torn. So quail are meat, meat. It's a match made in heaven. It's like Lennon and McCartney, but you can eat them. We've got a free grill and, yeah, free meat available right now at 94HAY.com. The meat from KM Foods, it's a big old satchel. We call it box of meat. And then the brand new grill valued at $2,200.
Wings.com/hourshot.
Always, it's cool.
Island from New York.
Meat restrictions may apply.
Really quite shocking when you actually know the numbers. But if you don't know the numbers, I mean, I wouldn't be surprised if people would say 1,000 people are killed because it's an epidemic. It's happening everywhere. Right, wouldn't you think? That's exactly right. In fact, 10% of CNN's audience did think that there were thousands of African Americans who were unarmed children, I believe.
10%. Wow.
Yeah. And so what this shows, beyond any doubt, is that coverage that these people are getting, because when we asked conservatives, they were getting these questions right at a much, much higher rate. And so what it shows is that...
Give me the talk radio listeners. What did they say?
For which question?
For the number of unarmed blacks killed by police officers.
Okay, sure. Let me